gente vê filha de cara, sabe mesmo?
I don't know if they're going to be very
confident.
Pariente!
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 Fan noise here, so please keep quiet, and I'm going to invite Badveli to start the program. Badveli, Dr. Adano.
We want this to have a memorial for his wife at the church to which she was. So, it took a year to accomplish this project. We want to thank all the people who had a part in it. First of all, I want to thank the moderator of our church, Arsenio Regian, who contacted contractors, got estimates, and supervised the whole project. We're greatly indebted to him. We also want to thank the contractor, Kelly Congo, you did a good job for us. For this project.
Okay.
I want to thank all of you for being a part of this solemn occasion. This hall is dedicated to my beloved wife, Rosina, for the benefit of the Cilician Church and its members. May you all enjoy it in good health, like Rosina would say. I would like to thank Reverend Dedian and Mrs. Anna Hiz Dedian for helping to approve this project. I would like to thank Mr. Arsen Eretian, who oversaw the enlarging and repairing of this hall, and all other people who worked diligently to make this day a reality, I would like to thank also. Thank you.
Thank you.
My name is Betty Jangochan Kashigarian, and Rosina Jangochan Adan was my aunt, my father's sister. And today we are here to honor her memory. And my aunt was like a second mother to me. We lived together in the old country and in the new. And she came from a humble family. She was the youngest of three children. They attended the Polka Dance. We're very grateful to you. We're very grateful for the vision that they had. And on behalf of the Jangochan family, I thank you all for coming and participating in the ceremony.
But Joe Adan was the best friend we had through my cousin Rosina Jangochan. We grew up together in Jerusalem, the Holy Land.
Which gives us joy, cheer, and encouragement in this world which is submerged in distress and disaster. We also thank you for the Christian faith that Rosina Jangochan Adan had, her devotion to you was remarkable. And also thank you for Joe Adan, who remained faithful to his life partner to the very end, and who decided to perpetuate and get from it to serve you. Bless this social hall, which will be named as of today the Rosina Jangochan Adan Social Hall. May it be a place of true Christian fellowship and wholesome social activities for the glory of Jesus our Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Love it. All right.
Yeah, right?
Go for it.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Dedicated.
Officially.
Go ahead and have some.
But we love it today.
We'll do it.